It takes a lot to create biologic medicines. And it's no small effort to make enough to serve all the patients who need them. That's why biotech manufacturing plants are so big, with floor space that covers over a dozen football fields, and biologic medicine-making tanks that together hold nearly 50,000 gallons. Building only one of these plants can take over 4 years at a cost of $1 billion or more. That price tag makes it hard to build new plants in regions where biotech drugs are scarce. That's starting to change. Thanks to Amgen's commitment to next-generation biomanufacturing. This vision is taking shape at Amgen's new Signapore facility. It's a biologic medicine manufacturing plant unlike any that's come before it. A fifth the size, built in half the time, for a fraction of the normal construction price, projected to operate at one-third the cost, yet produce the same amount of biologic medicine. How? Amgen Science. The redesign began with the cells and processes used to make biologic medicines. We've engineered new cell lines that consistently make more medicine per cell. Then we give them an environment and nutrition that helps more cells to thrive and live longer. These improvements allowed us to shrink our equipment and plant while maintaining our output. Next generation equipment isn't just smaller, it's disposable and modular. Instead of using large stainless steel tanks, the medicines in Signapore can be made in disposable bioreactor bags. Instead of equipment that's welded together, the equipment in Signapore can be reconfigured. You can wheel in new equipment when you need it, so it's easy for one plant to change the mix of medicines in response to changing needs. A smaller plant also means a smaller impact on the environment. Compared to a big conventional facility, a next-generation plant cuts carbon emissions and solid waste significantly, and it uses far less energy and water. A lot of the innovation in medicine comes from biotechnology. But billions of people live in regions with very limited access to these new therapies. By making manufacturing greener, more flexible, less expensive, and more productive, Amgen hopes to extend the reach of the biotech revolution to patients worldwide.